Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play The Witcher. When we left off last time, we finally managed to kill a bunch of echinops and an archespore and the one whose name starts with a C that's the really big plant that kept killing me. It's an awesome feeling. Victorious. So I've been planning on meeting you back in town to turn in some quests, but look who happens to be up ahead. Now they're in a big pack, which is obnoxious, but we do need to take out some Alghouls. So, come here. Come here. No, not pause. I don't know why I thought that would jump. Okay, excellent. If I can do them like one at a time. Nice death streak. Excellent. Okay, here we go. Oh, he was not stunned as long as I would have liked. Both times. Shoot. Okay. Oh, and there's more and more of them. Okay, it's gonna be fine. Let's think this through. Back up. Just a little bit of backing up. Get it. Oh, jeez, Louise. I wasted that. Okay, I'm probably using the wrong sword. Let's move a bit. Okay, and... Alright, better. Get up! Okay, whew. It was a little rough. I started to panic, but we made it okay, and we even gained a level. Give me these remains. Fine, we'll get something else first and come back to that. There we go. What remains are over here? Oh, that's a drowner I missed. Okay. So, one more. Let's, you know, not take too many chances here. I think I'll save the swallow for the moment, because there's only one more, so I should be able to handle it.
This tower collapsed on its own. I guess the swamp's not the best place for buildings this big.
Well, no, I don't think a swamp is generally a very good place for any building. I could be wrong. Okay. Yeah. I'm kind of bungling things a bit. Let's go ahead. Alright. Now then. And I know I'm using the wrong style, but whatever, it's gonna die. I wanna go ahead and keep the multiple enemy style on, because if I get ambushed by a bunch of drowners again, then I'll be ready to go. Excellent. Everything we needed. We even have a handy fireplace. We could level up right here. No reason not to. So then, what do we want to do? Silver? I mean, steel's important too, but we're getting a lot of use out of the silver lately. Strong? Fast? Hmm. Tempting. Maybe we'll make fast and strong a little better. Click it on one I already got. Jeez Louise. Okay, yeah, we can add some bleeding. Alright, now as for the silver. Let's see. Knowledge of the cleansing ritual. Gradient extraction. Base sign intensity. You know, I've been struggling a bit to land ard sometimes, so that might not be a bad idea. Focus. You know, let's do it. Excellent. All right. Meditate about it. We just sat and meditated next to a bunch of corpses. That's really nice. Okay, those are just... I should leave them, but I can't. I see remains, and I have to go pick them up. Can't miss out on my remains. Alright. I also kind of want to grab this beggar tick. I don't need it. Just leave it alone. Leave it alone. What question am I tracking right now? Oh, I'm just going to the shrine. That's right. So I can warp back to Kalkstein. Which works out nicely, because we've got his Alghoul stuff, so there we go. This way. Yeah, I know you're there. Place of power. Come on now. I used this before when there were things chasing after me. Fine. I'll run away a bit. It's just gonna get worse and worse. Which is really what I get for running, you know, right through the swamp. That was a pretty stupid plan. Well, Telly, come on. I just wanna go home. Fine, fine. Let's look at the map, though. Yeah, I need to be going south. I don't think I want to actually take the boat back. Maybe it's not the end of the world. Oh, place of power. That'll do. Assuming everything is far enough back that I can interact with it. Come on. Okay, guys. That's... That was pretty good, though. Man, we just messed those guys up with Igni. No, I was gonna get the rest of my remains, but... Nah, let's go. There you are. I'm here about the notice.
You have Alghoul marrow for me?
Oh, I do indeed.
Yes, 3 fresh doses. Splendid! Take this gold.
Why, thank you. Also, talk to me again. I kind of almost want to sell him this soot. I should keep it in case. What I want to do, though. So, have I read any of these? Small Book of Minerals. I have not. And Ornithosaurus. It's probably really good to have. We'll wait. Also, it was suggested to me that I should have 1 Bargust skull. And I don't have to keep it on me. I can drop it off in the inn or something, but that'll need it later and it will be hard to get. So. I'm gonna take all that stuff and sell it. Sorry, Kalkstein. I'm profiting off your goods. Now then. Also, let's... I don't want that. So, let's go talk to the gardener. There was someone else I was going to talk to, too. And I forgot who it was. We'll check the quest later. We'll get there. He's not even going to be out right now, is he? Because it's nighttime. Yeah. Well, whatever. We'll run over to Teller's. It'll work.
You didn't see me.
Who are you?
You didn't see me.
I did, though. Fine.
Damn. Shit.
Maybe. Yeah, you can have that for sure. Also this. And this one too. And this ring, I don't want it. Ooh, 90 for the ring. It's just a... Gold sapphire ring. I don't think I'm gonna need it, but just in case a quest pops up, like, someone I know got disappeared out in the swamp. Can you see what happened to him and find proof? You know, it could happen, maybe. So we'll hang on to it for now, in case.
So-
Alright, I want to rest until dawn. Thank you. Now then, you.
Look how they grow.
Is an echinops thing root really like a good thing to have? Because they grow into horrible creatures. So is it... really gonna be somehow beneficial to your garden?
I'm here about the notice.
You look like a warrior. Care to kill echinops for me?
Done deal. Finished it? Here you go.
I finished that and have proof.
Excellent. Here's your gold. What's this? Plant lice?
Plant lice? We could go be really foolish with our money. I'm totally gonna do it. Also, anything else?
Look.
No? Alright.
Godspeed.
This is a terrible idea, and it's really irresponsible with my funding, but I'm gonna do it anyhow.
What do you need?
I need that jacket.
Show me your wares.
Mr. Chivi says you're right.
Yes. I just really want it. It's so much better than what I've got. I'm buying it. Bam! All my money. But it's so good. Okay. What happened to the one that I used to wear? Can I sell it to him? For even a piddling amount? Or no, it's just...
Shit in my boots.
But I want to recoup some of my money. Fine. Alright.
What do you need?
Do I have anything else to sell you? Probably not. Nah, I think I'd rather hold on to this stuff myself. Whatever. It's fine. I'm happy. It's a new jacket. Looks exactly like the old jacket, but it's glorious. So, moving on. Also, quick save that. We're committed. Jacket it is. Oh, that's right. Proof of killing the archespore. Over to our guy Vincent. Let's do it. That should get me, I don't know, hopefully 100 more orins. Something. Yeah, look, and there's the proof right there by my thigh. My trophy. Okay, he is on this side. I'm here for money.
What is it, Witcher?
I killed the archespore in the swamp. I have proof.
What the hell is this? Huh. The hideous things that roam this earth.
Uh-huh. Oh, 400.
That's 400 Orin's reward.
Nice. Thank you.
Many problems in town?
Bandits, monsters, the plague, and you.
Well, I can take care of the monster problem
what
for you.
What is it, Witcher?
You ever do autopsies?
What for? Punctured stomachs mean gang warfare. Torn off heads mean beasts. And black tongues mean poison. The first case, we pressure ram's meat. The second, we pass on to the order or a witcher. The third, we go to the victim's wife. The culprit 90% of the time. Autopsies are a waste of time.
Interesting perspective, but no. 400. Nice. Alright, well, I feel a lot better about spending so much of my jacket now. Hey, Zoltan. What do we want to do now? Still place these things. Let's click on just the secondaries, if you would. Check on Shani. All these suspects. Varden. I could go talk to him again. See if he's got anything to say. Alright, let's do it. Shani as well, but...
Protect yourself from the plague!
How do I do that?
Cover your nose and mouth with a piece of flax cloth.
What?
Wrap your gob and the plague might not claim you.
Well, I listened to you, so there you go. Alright, I don't think she's going to talk to me, but we'll just pop in real quick. Oh, she's not even here yet. Alright then, well, we can go and try and catch her at home. We're going to talk to Lavarden too. We're just going to talk to Shani first, if we can. Hey! No, I didn't mean to-
Come back later.
No, I want to talk to you. Where are you going?
I'm angry. Come back later.
Mm-mm.
And what's that?
Where are you going?
Oh, I work too much.
Alright, fine. We will go talk to Lavarden.
Humans are same.
The elves are worst. I've despised those bastards and tried to...
Hey, friend. Anything new going on?
Yes.
How's business?
You think me a seller?
I see.
Yeah, we've discussed that
You're
before.
Confusing ref-
No.
Let's talk.
Yes?
Yeah, he's got nothing.
Farewell.
Alright, I'm out of here. Shoot. Well?
What can I get her?
What do I want to do at this point, then? I should probably really talk to Shawnee. Could try some main quest stuff. Track down some more Sephira. Sephira, however you say it. Anything new in Raymond's house?
Yes?
So
what should I look for during the autopsy?
Examine the internal organs. Poison is in fashion, especially in marital disputes, and anyone can prepare deadly decoctions from ordinary herbs. Look closely at the liver for any signs of alchemy.
All right. Ooh, and I did need to get the dwarven looker, but you know what? Let's stay here.
Mere deduction.
Until nighttime. Dusk, or although we'll just go till midnight. Go talk to Shani. Yeah, I looked at all this stuff before. We leave it alone. Assassin.
Fuck you up.
There. You all right there, friend?
Screw co-op existence.
All right, where am I gonna get some liquor? Vivaldi? Seems like a long shot. He didn't really sell stuff. I was just hoping you'd have liquor. I probably can't get into the blacksmiths now, right? Well, maybe. I wouldn't think they'd be open, but... I'll talk to the trader here. I didn't look to see if he had any liquor before, so perhaps he does. Upstairs. I'm getting impatient.
Shit in my boots.
Yeah, I'll take it, but none of this is really what I'm after.
It's night. Come back in the morning.
All right, that's fair. Shani.
Precious.
Hello, Granny. Let's chit-chat.
Yes?
Shawnee.
I wanted to talk.
Oh, she doesn't have anything new. Come on.
Sorry, let's...
You're killing me, Shani. Old friend of mine. And there's no tracking it. I guess just check in with her sometimes. Bummer. Alright, well. That's just the gravedigger. Where are we gonna get this liquor, though? Anyone happen to have any liquor in here? I could go to the bar, you know. There's actually probably a good chance they would be the place that would have it. Yeah, let's do that. Orient myself here. Okay. Oh yeah, this guy's always over here. Fine, let's do it. Oh, back off that lady. Oh man, he just took her down in one hit. Don't die to this thing. Poor lady. Well, in we go. Let's talk to the waitress.
Made up your mind?
Show me what you got. Like a lass. Bottle of water. Apple juice, that's not gonna do. Tumerians, Trisuge. You don't have any of the things I want.
What was I supposed to do?
Don't worry about it. What about you? Nothing to buy from you, just storing. Oh yeah, I forgot I had all this stuff. we'll worry about it later. Oh, I already have a gold sapphire ring, and it's exactly set. I might as well sell this then. Alright, where's that skull? Well... daytime, then? Back to the trader by the blacksmith. I don't know that he'll have it though. Stumping. Boot Black, you got any ideas?
What?
Sure.
First journey to Fazima?
Thanks for the polish.
Alright, not helpful.
Oh, I needn't water my garden.
What do you...
I need dwarven liquor.
Show me your wares.
Mr. Chief!
Oh, what have you got? None of this is it. Darn. The same thing I already got. Now then, he does have the blue. I'd rather have... Wait, I have three reds? How have I not been paying attention? Oh my gosh.
Need something?
Yes.
Will you sell me your
Zoltan pre?
Yeah, I got all this stuff. Alright. So, what do I do? Apply it to the steel sword? Well, this one seems even better. Although, mine might... Okay, so how do I forge something? No, don't sell it. This is not a tricky procedure, I'm sure. I just don't remember how to do it. Blacksmiths. Left click forge in the dialog, then select the sword type.
Will you sell me?
Zoltan!
Okay, forge? Well, that's reforged, though. And this is more than I can afford, anyhow. I'm just getting myself confused. Alright. Well, what we really want right now is the liquor, anyhow. So does it mean that it would cost 1,000 and then he would use the ores I have to make the meteorite sword? Considered to be the dwarf's greatest contribution. Can I just... Am I a fool? And this whole time I thought I needed specifically, like, an item labeled Dwarven Liquor, but would Mahakaman Mead do? Is a mead a liquor? Not really. They're different things, right? Whatever, we're gonna try it.
Did you see that it hasn't rained hard in a while?
It rains all the time here. What are these townsfolk talking about? That's not the way to go. What is shining so green over there? Oh, it's just the lantern. Only the ones on. Huh. Interesting. Anyhow. Yeah, this is where I want to go. Down and around here. Greetings, Gravedigger.
Like a seasoned killer. What do you need?
A body. So, here you go.
Nothing like a good drink.
Well, there we go. So, about that prisoner.
About the prisoner.
Where you want the body dumped?
At the hospital.
It'll be there by evening.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Well, that went well. To the hospital at midnight.
It rains and it pours.
the neighbor's laundry is getting wet.
Okay, we'll just pop over here. And if I could just hang out a bit.
So we'll...
I just need to rest until this evening.
Hell with it.
Do we think dusk is late enough? I should go later just to be sure, but we'll do dusk. If it doesn't work out, we're right across the road from the hospital. Should be a body in here for me? Anyone know anything about that?
May I help?
Maybe.
Seen anything unusual?
Many have died from poisonings, tongues blackened. I fear it's more than gang warfare. Oh.
Tell me more about it.
May I help?
Seen anything unusual?
Just the same, eh?
Many have died from poison. How can I help?
Tell me more about your goddess.
Melitele is mother of all living things, the goddess of love, fertility, and healing.
Why does the statue represent three figures?
The goddess has three faces, symbolizing her different aspects.
What are those?
A young, carefree girl, a mature, pregnant woman, and a hunched old woman.
I see.
How can I help?
Well, that's it.
Farewell.
I'm so tired. Anybody's back here? Nope.
I pray to Melitele daily to give me strength.
All right. So I guess we gotta wait till midnight. I guess it makes sense that if he's going to be, you know, transporting a body around and just dumping it wherever, that he'd maybe rather do it in the dark of night than really obviously in front of everybody while they're still light out. Dusk isn't quite evening.
So what?
Although really we don't have to go like all the way till midnight either. We could just go, like, three hours will be fine. I don't know why I'm reluctant to just go till midnight, but... Grave digger. Oh, shiny tear. How's it going?
Ready for the autopsy?
I am.
Let's get started.
Alright, here's our body. So, what you doing there?
Race, human. Gender, male. Wounds extensive.
Shani, this isn't a lecture hall.
Whatever you say. He died yesterday, torn to pieces.
All right. So.
Could a human have inflicted these wounds?
Only with a 2-foot jaw.
All right, then.
The bone marrow has been sucked out. Must be scavengers.
Very likely. Plenty around the cemetery.
So, he was torn to pieces after he died. I'm interested in the cause of death.
I also see some stab wounds. A blade... 2 fingers wide.
Alright, we'll try external signs aren't everything.
External signs aren't everything. His neck muscles and palms look tense. How do you know when he died?
Normally I base it on muscle stiffness and dehydration, but rigor mortis is persisting for too long.
They say successful autopsies are based on curiosity. Should we look?
Let's check his internal organs.
My lungs. Some kind of curse.
Well, what do you see, Geralt? Tell me about it, Shani.
The symptoms are peculiar, and the cause of death, too.
Oh?
Those wounds are too obvious. I suspect something more. Poison?
If so, a rare sort. Perhaps an alchemist's brew.
Kalkstein?
Ah! Liver's completely cirrhotic. It was obviously a potent poison. This stinks of alchemy.
Any way to confirm that?
Yes, alchemist's poisons usually cause certain characteristic changes.
Then let's check for those.
Kalkstein, things aren't looking good for you, buddy. More and more, you're seeming like you're definitely a suspect. Alright, what do you see now?
Look, the tongue was crudely extracted, but not all the blackened tissue was removed.
Nah.
Blackened?
Yes, the poison caused necrosis of the tongue, so the murderer removed it.
So we're certain a gifted alchemist is the murderer?
A gifted alchemist who's a crappy surgeon.
Kalkstein. He wanted to implicate the bandits, but he failed to foresee a professional autopsy. Thanks, Shani. That's the evidence I needed.
Good. I'm exhausted.
Well, shoot! Bummer. Kalkstein. Okay, talk to me more, Shani.
Ugh. I need to bathe.
All right.
See you, Geralt.
Well, do I go to Raymond's or do I go to Kalkstein? It's gonna want me to tell everyone else that I figured out it's not them, huh? Alright, so let's look here. Go to Raymond's. But we've also got to do the tower quest. For Kalkstein. And I don't want to jeopardize that if he's the murderer. So maybe I hold off on finishing up Vizima Confidential and instead focus on trying. I found 8. I need to find 2 more. And they're not in town, eh? Okay. And then when we include side quests, there's just talk to her sometime. All right. Okay, I think what we'll do then, I'll go ahead and wind the episode down here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come back, and next time we are going to focus on, there's only 2 more to find. So we'll focus on trying to find and place these and doing what we need to do with the tower. And once we've got the tower situation straightened out, then I think we'll come back, and instead of going to Raymond, we're going to go maybe right to Kalkstein and place some pressure on him. But I don't want to do that until we've done the tower quest. I mean, they're both main quests, so I would assume that the game would be set up in such a way that it wouldn't jeopardize completion of one by doing the other, but just in case. Tower first.